And today we have with us the lead man, the producer and director of Banjo, Ravi sir. I will not get your name wrong, like.
Thank you.
Okay.
Krishnaji and Ritesh.
Krishnaji and Ritesh.
Thank you.
Very important people, actually. Very important people because backs big movies and small movies equally. Makes really good movies. And yeah, one of my most favorite actors of this generation. And for all generations, actually. I mean, really, my most favorite actor.
Thank you.
छोड़ दो
अभी बांग्ला
बांग्ला
आसमी आसमी सॉरी आसमी
एनीवे
सो दैट्स ओके
या आई नो
या सो आई
एम प्राउड सो फर्स्ट बिकॉज़ यू नो व्हेन आई टॉक टू हिम अबाउट यू एज एन एक्टर बिकॉज़ यू हैव प्रोड्यूस्ड वन ऑफ हिज फिल्म्स अर्लियर
राइट
एंड यू एक्टिंग सो आई आस्क्ड हिम अबाउट हाउ डिफरेंट आर यू एज अ डायरेक्टर एज एन एक्टर वर्सेस अ प्रोड्यूसर
ओके
He has some nasty things to say, okay? Very nasty things to say. Yeah, you want to react to that? I'm not going to, I don't remember the nasty things.
But how do I react? What do I react to?
Because he said nasty things about you.
Nasty things? Like what?
How dare you talk about me?
But no, jokes apart. He thinks you are a fantastic actor. He thinks, I mean, be the producer actor because he thinks you are putting, what you're putting into this film is something that beyond any other actor would have actually put in. Which includes your hair.
I put a lot of hair, a lot of beard into this movie, apart from my sweat and blood because, you know, I play the banjo. Is it the banjo here?
Banjo.
The banjo here? There's
a plectrum here. Can you see this?
Yeah, there's a plectrum here.
Plectrum. That's where what you play the usually string instrument with. But here, I'm playing with a blade. Okay, like a razor blade.
You actually cut that?
Yeah. That's how the actual banjo.
So you actually you khoon paseena lagaya hai.
Khoon paseena, baal aur daadi sab maine isme kuch milayi hai aur jaakar maine mehnat ki hai. And I think I think every actor works hard and you get a film where you have to. And my producer, she's standing right here, and director, both of them wanted a complete makeover.
Complete makeover.
Yeah. So they said we need long hair, we need beard, and that he has a different style, and we worked on it. So we worked really hard.
You know, you have been producing big movies and small movies. How do you actually, let's say, it's important because, you know, producers finally make the movie.
Yeah.
You have been a producer, you have actually been producing movies. So when do you actually take the call? Why do you make some? Because a lot of producers, I mean, I have met filmmakers, Maratha filmmakers who want to make the Hindi film, but then producers do get...
I met him for a Marathi film, and he said, I have a very lovely script, just hear me out.
Hmm.
So when I heard Banjo, I really loved it. And before that, he just had one line of a beautiful thought. This is actually about all the street musicians all across India. We can actually only show Maharashtra, but it actually means for all the street musicians, whether it's Lucknow, Bihar, Assam, Punjab, South, everywhere. It's all about them.
Mm.
It's about them to give, for them to give, they do need some respect.
Mm.
They're good artists, but they're treated very badly. So just, it's for them, we dedicate this whole film for them, that that they should get little respect from all of us, because they are not the decoration piece which is kept aside, only used for festivals and then, you know, move them away. So it's just a beautiful thought, and the content was very good and very strong, I felt, and the characters and everyone had a beautiful role to play, and especially Ritesh, he's given his heart and soul, as you just mentioned.
Always, yeah.
But I feel a little more in this film.
Because your camera angles.
My camera angles. I'm not a cinematographer. Him, however, he has made the film look. I mean, the first time I saw the teaser and then the trailer came in, I said, yeah, I also told him the other day, I was like, it looked like, for the first time, I said, it looked like a Bhansali film, the grandeur of it.
Right.
But because we actually, the synonymous ho jata, there's a Mr. Central Bhansali who makes it.
Jokhar Patti ka Bhansali.
Nahi. No. No. But I was joking because and he said he actually thankfully took it as a compliment actually.
Yeah, of course, why not? Yeah.
But it looked beautiful. I mean
exactly.
He knows how to make things look good, it seems.
Yeah. And so she important. Is the one who produced Bajirao Mastani. So
she put in the money also. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's a nice
connection. I almost
I'll do a job, don't worry, bro.
I know, that is why it's you're such a delight.
So much of honesty, whatever was narrated was shown in the film. That's very important. The way it is, simple dreams, pure of small people, and not small people, all the artists and everybody. And I think Ravisa also has given them a little thinking that go beyond what they can do. That's very important, you know. Sometimes the dreams are very small and they are there. But he's made sure that people who are capable can go beyond that and reach a certain place.
She talked about honesty, you know, about how everyone has put in their honest effort, best honest effort.
Must be difficult for you.
मुझे तो आता ही नहीं ऑनेस्टी मुझे ऑनेस्टी का स्पेलिंग आज सुबह पता चला मैं तो हमेशा से ओ से समझा था अभी एच लगाया मैंने बट यू एक्चुअली अपेरेंटली picked up, at least if not completely, some part of how to play the banjo.
No, I had a banjo earlier at home. And I knew the instrument. I was aware of the architecture of the instrument, how it's held, whatever. But usually it's played with kept on a lap. That's how you play the banjo.
Yeah.
But here, he plays it like a guitar.
Yeah.
So we got a strap, we put a strap on the banjo, and that's how we designed. Yeah, because he has a certain style, he has a certain attitude, and that's how he plays it. We got the groove, and then Ravi said a very interesting thing. He said, just feel the instrument. If you feel it, the audience will feel it. Yeah, and that's what, just like feel the interview. If you feel it, you have as you make it hot, baby.
Okay, I don't even know how to react to that one. He's done this earlier, I don't even know how to react to things. Okay, look. People have been talking about you look.
I thought you were saying look.
Look. I can look, say 23rd September is what I can say. Look.
Yes.
This look is what I can talk about. Look.
Look at the hair. Look at the hair flowing.
Kya flowing, free flowing. Kya shampoo use kiya hoga? By God, matlab din mein 4-4 kilo shampoo.
4 kilo. Ye jo gulal hai andar, ye shot ke baad. Main gulal aur shampoo ka aapko batata hoon. Agar
kharcha usi ka hoga.
Nahi, kharcha usi ka hai. Agar shampoo lagao na. तो माँ कसम गुलाल को पकड़ के देखो गुलाल ऐसी जगह छुप जाता है ना कि वो निकलता नहीं और फिर 4 दिन तक कहीं से यहाँ से वहां से तक मुंह आ रहा है नहीं यार मैं उस दिन छुप गया था आज बाहर निकल रहा तो एक बार अगर बालों में गुलाल चला गया लंबे बालों में जुल्फों में तो फिर उसका
और आपका तो जुल्फे यहाँ भी थोड़ा बहुत यहाँ पे भी चेहरे से भी थोड़ा बहुत
कर
ये तो लंबा चला होगा ना दिस इज मस्ट बी अ 4-5 days का शूट
So yes, she does give me tips on what to use, and she gives me certain hair products. Soone se pehle, you know, she massages my hair and all that. All the pampering.
Yeah, so are you going to miss it when you actually want to
stop imagining you're married, you have a child, so shut up. And she's my wife. Yeah.
Yes, I would. Okay. But do you think you'll miss the pampering once you actually get done with your film? I will get them with the hair now.
I will ask her how to maintain shorter hair. She will just maintain the massage part.
She just knows how to get things
going. Absolutely.
Okay, finally, before you let me go, because it's banjo, because it's music, and a lot of music.
Are you showing my chest part? I mean, I'm fancy my face.
Yeah. No, I was just showing them. Concentration was better.
Great.
Actually, Ravi sir, into the frame again. Now that we are on your banjo, there's a lot of music. Let's end with some music.
Music.
Kind of music.
Banjo music.
Okay.
I wanted to do air banjo. Like Sanjana does air guitar, you know, he does fantastic air guitar. He could play.
Oh, air banjo. I thought you wanted to say banjo.
I don't want to say banjo. Banjo, you can play banjo.
Yeah.
So banjo. Okay. All three of you. He got a tune right, Banjo's releasing on 23rd of September. It's here. And it's tomorrow. Yeah, it's right behind you.
Get a head off there. Date is important.
My head is big. I can't help it. I'm fat.
You're not fat. You're very, very, very fat. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.